Today I'm going to explain how to charge your mobile phone using a solar panel. So for this experiment, you're going to need a solar panel, a voltage regulating circuit, your charging cable, two wires, and your mobile phone. Now your solar panel is the power source. When the sun rays directly hit on your solar panel, it converts solar energy into electrical energy. The output power you get from your panel depends on the ratings of the panel. In my panel, here they mentioned it has 3 watts and it produces maximum voltage of 10 volts. Then I have a voltage regulating circuit here. When I give a variable supply as input, I get a regulated output at this end. As most of our mobile batteries charge with 5 volts, here in this piece of circuit I'm going to use 7805 voltage regulator. This is the circuit diagram to make a simple voltage regulating circuit. Here this is my solar panel. It is the variable voltage source here. Then I have a diode arrangement like this. These two terminals connected to the regulator input and ground terminals. And I connect two capacitors like this, each of 10 microfarad and 25 volts. Then I get my regulated 5 volt output here, which is suitable to charge your mobile. Now I'm gonna connect two wires to my solar panel. And the other two ends to the input terminals of the regulator. So my output of this circuit is now exactly 5 volts. And I give it to my mobile through my charging cable. Okay, now everything is fine. Let's keep the panel outside and check what happens.